songs, but I don't know where to start. Cause being self-absorbed and preachy in my eyes is an art. The good and bad have made me the mediocre man I am today. So why does it still feel like I have nothing much to say? Doom scrolling and buying knickknacks to waste time when I am bored. And I'll have a full-blown panic attack, zoned out, staring at the floor. I may not be a coward, but I'm certainly not brave. Decent man I am today. I love my unique expression, but I won't wear a dress again till I know the fear is fully subsided and I can calmly rest my head. In a year I've held 3 jobs and now I feel at peace with work, or as much as one can when now that my boss is not a jerk. Oh. I put out so much music that I overwhelm myself. At this point it's a hobby, like the books up on my shelf. I get sucked up in my head. Do you realize all I say I love? Cause why would people love a mediocre man when push comes to shove? So I remind myself I'm real insofar as I can talk and breathe. And then I feel more grounded with a gray heart on my sleeve. I tried to write a personal song and I think it's pretty okay. Cause the words I write have made me the good man I am.